Back here, we could be looking at an all-local final in the men's GLIAC tournament from Davenport. Both the Panthers and GVSU Lakers in semifinal action today. Davenport charged up for its game earlier with